Hello. I have a package today. I bought a doll from a friend, so I thought I would film a little, well, box. The box I already opened, but I haven't peeked in the inside. So it's a Custom House doll, which I have over four of already. I have a little Bisou, and I have a little Ange Eye, which the doll inside also is, but this one is Nari, and the one in the package is Cheonga, or how you pronounce that. And I have two little deep eyes as well. So let's open. I don't know if you can see this. So it's wrapped in a beautiful scarf. So precious. Oh, and she did came with eyes. Though I also have eyes, of course. And I have loads of wigs and clothes, so so that's not a problem. But yeah. The body is the same as the this one. Also, only the hands are a little bit different. These are a little bit cuter. Hers are, well, a little more. Let's show you. Oh, the whole wig wants to come off. Well, all right. But yeah, this hand is a little more. See the little finger? It's a little more expressive than this one. So yeah. Other than that, it's pretty much the same. So. But yeah, let me put on some clothes and wigs, and then I will show you her all dressed. So here she is, all dressed. Isn't she adorable? I put her in a wig I made myself for a blue fairy maid, of course. But none of them are wearing it right now, and it looks really cute on her. And a sweater I knit, also for blue fairy, of course. And a little denim pants from Etsy. So she looks really cute. And she has a little mishap with her wig is a little messy, but they're really cute together. They're now both blonde with dark eyes. That's funny. But this was actually my very first doll. Yeah. Now, no, not my very first doll, but my very first ball jointed doll. And yeah, so I really like her. And yeah. Oh, and I also purchased my Grail doll like somewhere in the beginning of March from Blue Fairy. Of course. So that will be also coming sometime, but I don't know how quick they are. I think I will have to wait for a while, but it's just the head. I already have the body, so that's very exciting. But I'll have to wait and see when she will come. But Yeah, that's the goal I have been wanting from for years, Olive from Blue Fairy, and I finally managed to order before it's too late because they are discontinuing pretty much all their dolls. So, well, at least that's how it looks. I don't know the. They are discontinuing the order system, and they had one large sale in the beginning of March for all the sculpts. So I had to order, and yeah, I don't know. They are not closing down or something, but I don't know what they are planning. Maybe they are just selling limited instead of just the basic sculpts. But yeah, we'll see. But anyway, so that will be also in my doll plans, and yeah, so that's I think that's all. I really like her. So thanks for watching. I hope you're all doing well. Bye bye.